printmaking project.
My favorite part was the white space that was left that the ink didn't transfer onto the paper because it made it look cool.